Alright, what's going on, guys? Thyromex here, back with another Minecraft video, and you know it, man. We are getting on the survival world right now. Look at that, it was instant. Oh yeah, we're homeless. How could I forget? Alright, let's go sleep, come on, and get on with the day. We got an adventure ahead of us. We're gonna go on an adventure. I know there is an ocean just ahead of where we were, and that is the key to finding as many biomes and treasures as possible. But look at that, a pillager tower with the drowns. That's actually a ton of them. Oh, that guy's got a nautilus shell. Yep, we're totally taking that. Trident guy? No, we're not dying. We're not dying. We're not dying. I think this is a representation of what's going on right now in some parts of the world. I will save it. Check this out, man. This is actually looking pretty cool. So what did we even do last episode? I think... Oh, yeah, yeah. We went mining and we got kind of rich. I mean, for our first mining session, it wasn't even much. These were some of the easiest diamonds I found, so if you want to check that out, go ahead, man. Because it was a good time. Yeah, we used this down here, our tunnel. We still got to make this look good and extend the mine. But we're not going to be doing that this episode. We're also not going to work on the house this episode. I mean, come on, you saw the title. You know what we're doing. Let's not waste too much time here. We're going to go on an adventure. I know there is an ocean just ahead of where we were, I think, a few episodes ago. And that is the key to finding as many biomes and treasures as possible. And we need a bunch of resources because I have been spending a lot of time in a creative world designing this house. We're not going to use oak. I don't plan on using much oak. We're going to use a bunch of different materials that we currently don't have access to. One of the best things that I love to do in building is try to be really unique with my block palettes and just have some more creativity with the block choices that I use. If I use like oak and cobble and like spruce and stuff, that's nice. It's great. It looks fine. But it's too standard. Let's mix it up. Let's make sure we're proud of this house. It's gonna be a pretty big starter house, and we're gonna be living here for a while before we start like expanding the base. So yeah, I definitely want to be proud of this one. This, it's not so creative. It looks nice, but not creative. So yeah, we gotta find a ton of biomes for this. And I think we're ready to go. What else did I do? I think I worked on the farm a bit, and I know I put some animals in a hole somewhere, brought them from the village. It was not an easy trip. Let's see if I can find him real quick. Ah, here it is. Right over here. There they are. I'll put you guys in a pen soon. Don't you worry about that. That'll be an off-camera thing, I think. All right, before we go, one more thing. Let's make a bed. Yeah, let's get a move on. Let's get rolling. I better not be forgetting anything important, because that's not good, is it? Some tree parkour. Look at this, man. This is some professional Minecraft stuff going on. What am I saying? This land is looking really nice. Like, we gotta build all around here, man, and expand the base. Totally. That looks cool. I should have built there. More cows, more food. I'll take it. It's about time that I actually set goals on myself in this channel. So I really want to hit 150 subscribers by the end of the month. Now, to do that, it's gonna require some growth that this channel probably has never really seen. But I'm here, I'm doing the work, so all I ask is one quick favor from you guys. If you're enjoying the video, if you could please click on the subscribe button, that is all I ask. It's all the support I need. You can make this possible, man. Thank you. Wow, there's so many cows here. This is cowland. Oh, look at that, a pillager tower. That is something. Am I heading the right way? I feel like I'm heading the wrong way to the ocean. I only saw it from a distance, so... So this, it might be that, oh, there it is, it's that way. Thank goodness I saw this. Otherwise, I would have been heading the wrong way into those extreme hills there. I almost got lost. Look at all these animals. All right, we need all this. All these cows, man, for the leather and the steak, of course. Steak's good, at least in Minecraft. I know some people don't like it in real life.
3 days later.
We're at the ocean and we're at the coast, like a little bay of the ocean. Look at that, a ruined portal there and some turtles. I think if I put them in a hole, they won't despawn. So how about I do that and maybe we can do something with turtles in the future. Maybe make a turtle farm, like a scoot farm or something. You know, turtles can be useful. Pretty sure, actually, I'm pretty sure you need their scoots for slow falling. All right, right this way, man. Yep, right over here. There we go. Good job. You'll be fine. You'll love it. I'll leave some light for you. Those mountains are looking seriously cool. Oh man, there's so many places that I want to build. Yeah, we got to get to building next episode for sure. We'll make with what we have. And we got a lot of we got a lot of beef to cook up. What are you doing? Actually, while that cooks up, I think we'll have it loaded if we go over there. Oh, look at that. Thank you, Dolphin's Grace. We're gonna go over to the, what's it called? The Ruin Portal. I should have made a boat. Another crafting table. Look at that. We literally have one right across here. Okay, to the Ruin Portal. Okay, so let's see here. Any chests? They're probably up. Here we go. Not that they have that much useful stuff, but I don't know if I'll take this. I think I'll take the golden apple, and that's probably it. I don't really care for the rest. Okay. But still kind of cool. I should have brought like a diamond pickaxe. Just gone the obsidian from here. Like, yeah. Look at that, man. I've been running around for a while and swimming and stuff, and the saturation, like the hunger bar, has not even gone down a bit. That is some good saturation from the beef, I'm telling you. All right, let's get a move on. We've got plenty of food and plenty of leather too. Definitely gonna help us when we want to enchant soon. All right, into the ocean we go. Should we do a speed up? Yeah, let's do a speed up. All right, let's bring in some good music. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, now. All right, man, check it out. More extreme hills, that's fine. You know, more of the same biomes, but then you got an ice spikes biome. And yeah, that's new. That's new in the world. And I think there's like this underwater city thing with the drowns. That's actually a ton of them. I didn't bring a Oh, wait, I did. Put that here. Oh, that guy's got a nautilus shell. Yep, we're totally taking that. Trident guy? No, we're not dying. We're not dying. We're not dying. Bro. No, 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 no. Forget anything I said. We're out of here. We're out of here. Right this second. Imagine if I died there. That could have been it. We lose all this stuff. And that is just annoying. I didn't even see the Trident guy. I can use a shield. We're going back. We're going back. We got a shield. We can take care of it. I don't like being a wimp. This is why I don't play hardcore. Because when I don't like being a wimp, every now and then I'll mess up and die. Okay. Oh, that scared me. Okay. We will take care of this. All right. Take care of it from here. They'll just come to me. It's fine. It might even drop a trident. You never know. It's pretty rare, but it could do it. Oh, and it does some damage if it hits you a good few times. Should use an axe. Nope. Maybe not. Sword reloads quicker. Okay, this guy's doing some damage to my shield. Oh, there we go. And no trident. Wow, way to waste my time, man. We didn't even get a Nautilus shell? Wait, I thought they're supposed to... There we go. Yeah, like, I know they drop them every time. Not the trident, though, unfortunately. And let's get our torches back. Let's also get the loot that's here. Let's sail back. Let's go to sleep real quick. And then we'll get the treasure here. Doors are going to be useful here. Absolutely. Here's the chest. So we'll make a door. Place it down. We don't even have to dig for it. Nice. Totally useless junk. I don't think I'm going to bother taking anything. I will make more torches. So thanks for that. Seriously, is there only... I think there's only one chest here. I mean, what are the chances of the other having good loot? Alright, what a letdown, man. At least we have a Nautilus shell, but so far not great. Alright, let's keep going though. Let's go through the ice spikes. This is pretty cool, and it's good to know where this is. Yep, my shield is almost broken. Makes me wish I took some of that iron. But look at that, there is a shipwreck over there. Let's go ahead and, yeah, see what's there. There we go, a buried treasure map. Empty map? I don't know if I care. Not at the moment, anyways. We want to save our inventory space. We can head down here. Let's put our torches in our offhand. There we go. More iron, so we can make another shield. Great. take 9. Perfect. And that way we can make another ingot. I think there can be a third chest, but it might have had to be a full ship. And this is like a half ship. It's like half ripped. So I think that's probably it. Let's try to find this treasure. See where it is. We gotta go north. Just straight up north. All right, this way. Also, let me screenshot coordinates because, yep, it's a nice bikes biome. What can I say? The north is literally this way. And we are moving up on the map. Yep, check it out. We're pretty close. Oh, I think we're gonna have to go this way too. We're gonna have to go west. It's literally under the ocean. That, what the heck? It's all the way down here? That is impossible. It can't be under stone. This map is so weird. Okay, this way. That's south. Let's go east. We're on top of it. We're literally on top of it. Let's place a good old door. And I think it's right here. Well, at least it can't be deep. Here it is. All right, that was easy. I'm actually grateful it's down here. Because the gravel's only one block deep. And if you didn't know, treasure cannot be under stone. It has to be under sand or gravel. All right, not bad. We'll take it. Some diamonds. Gold. Heart of the sea. We can repair our sword, I guess. Boom. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't think I care about these shards or crystals. Ooh, we found a swamp biome. Okay, maybe. I mean, there's normally dark oak forest next to these, and that's going to be really useful for me. I need that wood, man. Dark oak wood, super important. Hello?
Wait, Seabass?
Seabass?
Your whole group summit?
Look at that, man. We may have not have found a dark oak forest, but we found a jungle. That is super important. I did not think we might actually find this because sometimes jungles can be rare. Some seeds, it's not true at all. You can find it super quickly. You could even spawn in one. Our last seed, we spawned in one. But hey, that's great. That is success right there. And we found some treasure. So things are looking up. And we're near a swamp. The swamp looks pretty small, though. It's kind of like surrounded in this plains. Jungle or taiga or extreme hills, so we might not find a dark oak forest near here, but we're still gonna keep searching. I am happy about the jungle though. Let's gather up these saplings and get a move on. This was like secretly my number one concern, and I brought a hoe. Yes indeed, this is why I wanted the hoe. Yeah man, look at that, super quick, no need to wait. Also, I do want to grab vines. I know I'm going to need them in the future. So we will make some shears. Go ahead and make a new shield too. And then our inventory is filling up. Wow. Nope. Oak again, man. I am wasting durability. All right, four jungle saplings. That's fine. More leather while we're here. Oh no, let's stop this forest fire. Can't have this. I think this is a representation of what's going on right now in some parts of the world. It's definitely serious. I will save it.
One eternity later.
There we go. That'll be fine. We did it. See? Even though it might seem useless in this game, pick some bamboo while we're here. I'll come back to you guys if there's anything else that I found that's interesting. If I don't find the dark oak forest after a little bit, then I think I'm going to call it there. Check this out, man. This is actually looking pretty cool. So this is where we entered the jungle over there. And look at this. This is actually looking like, I love this terrain here. We might just end up building out here too. I don't know. I gotta save the coordinates to here too, because this place looks really great. And there's a bunch of coarse dirt here. Can you gather? Yeah, you can gather it without silk touch. I mean, it's pretty easy to make, so I don't think I'll bother using up an inventory space right now. I know I've barely like paused the recording and all that, but like, come on, I have to show you this. This looks awesome. Gotta be a thumbnail here. Let me take care of that. Look at that. Up ahead, there is a village over there. And this is the second village of the world. The first one was right near spawn, right where we're setting up. And you know what? This actually looks like a pretty cool area. I've never been a fan of setting up in savannas. But, oh yeah, and we're definitely going to need to grab the wood here. Because that's always going to be useful for stuff. Especially the logs, man. The acacia logs. I love them. You can use them for so much. Got to be a little bit creative. Check this out, though. Look at this. Looks pretty cool, but we've seen villages before. I'll just raid. I'll probably just speed up the raid here. Don't want this video to be too long. And you know what? I think, you know, deserts and savannas, they're generally pretty big. And then you got this oak forest thing going on there, and that's probably going to stretch out for a while. So the chances of us finding a dark oak forest anytime soon are pretty slim. So yeah, I think I will explore some more off camera, but I don't want to make this video too long. I really don't want to do that. Diamond horse armor. We'll totally take it. And we have a bunch of stuff with us. Thorns too. I don't know if I'll take it. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't really care for thorns. It's what I found is when you wear it, it's generally annoying because there's normally like, there's been plenty of situations where I try to get close to mobs or want to bring them with me or something, and then like they die to thorns. Saddles I'll take though. We got plenty of sugar cane, so we'll put that away for now. Two saddles will do. And the diamond horse armor, we got to take that. There we go. Diamond horse armor acquired. We'll probably get a horse. All right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. It's been going on long enough, you know. We've done a ton. We found a lot. I'm going to keep looking for the dark oak forest, though. That's pretty important for the build, I think. Otherwise, we'll have to compromise. Last thing we're going to do is check out this shipwreck right here that I found. And yeah, we'll call it there. And I got to go as well, so works out. Suspicious stew, we can just get that another time. That's not really something of too much value for me right now. I know suspicious stew is pretty good, though, like... food wise, just takes up inventory space that I don't have. Yeah, that'll be all. So we got a treasure map, and I think I'll search that off. I think I'll find that. Let's find out right now. Southeast, so this way a bit. So we're gonna go east for a bit and then south for a bit. Yeah, we're moving along. That's great. We'll leave the ruin portal there because it's probably mostly useless. But yeah, anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Seriously, it means a lot that you're still here and watching. Before you go, if you could just drop a like real quick, that'd be helpful for the video. And if you haven't already, then please subscribe because you've made it to the end. You probably want to see the next one. I'm sure you'll enjoy the series. Thanks for giving the video a try. Hold up, where are we going? All right, this way. Like I said, man, we're trying to hit 150 subscribers. So if you can help me out with that, that'd be greatly appreciated. Give me any video ideas in the comments below, even all of the standard stuff. Just let me know what you want to see, and then that'll like definitely motivate me to prioritize that. I hope you enjoy, and remember, I'm uploading these episodes every single weekend. So be sure to subscribe with the notification so you remember to catch up on next week's episode, where we're actually going to build a starter house, hopefully. But yeah, that's enough being said. Let's go ahead and find this treasure chest, and we'll call it there. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye. Ooh, look at that.